Coming soon listings, what are they? How do they work? Have you seen this? Good day, everybody. I am Connor MacIvor, Santa Clarita Home Experts, local agent headquartered out here in Santa Clarita Valley. Of course, Santa Clarita Valley, if you're not aware, is the next city just north of the city of Los Angeles in the San Fernando Valley. So we are very, very close. We do operate in full real estate functionality in the San Fernando Valley, of course, other areas in Southern California as well. But I am Connor MacIvor. My offices are located in Santa Clarita Valley, and today's going to be a presentation on coming soon real estate listings, something that was implemented recently as of the 1st of May 2020, something that you need to know about if you happen to be one of those online purveyors of real estate syndication websites, knowing that they don't get the data. The only way you can get this, and not even on SantaClaritaHomeExperts.com, my website, you have to actually go directly through me to see these coming soon listings as real estate inventory. And that's going to put these listings, an agent can take up to 21 days to have a coming soon listing reflect as active on the market. So prior to that, it can be in the coming soon category, like I said, for 21 days. If you are somebody looking for real estate and you have been searching online, you're going to be missing a good fair share of listings because agents are starting to use the coming soon category more and more frequently. Something that you need to be aware of, that it does exist. And in fact, you're not going to see it on your Zillows out there, your Trulias, your Redfins, even Remax.com. You're only going to see this by connecting with that local real estate expert, that local agent, having them send you the listings that fit your criteria and including in that stream the coming soon properties. Then after that, you'll be able to contact your agent and have your agent get those listings set up to be shown potentially when they do hit the market as active, so you'll be first in line. I'm Connor MacIvor. That is a quick rendition of what coming soon listings are and how that clear cooperation policy works. If you're seeing these listings other than in your email stream from your agent, that agent happens to be in violation according to the Board of Realtors here with the Southland Regional. I'm Connor MacIvor. When you're ready, please reach out to your agent, or if you don't have one, reach out to me and I'll get you set up with those coming soon listings in Santa Clarita Valley, Greater Los Angeles, and other areas across Southern California. I'm, of course, Connor MacIvor, your host, Santa Clarita Home Experts. Thank you so much for taking the time to listen. Be in touch.